We know how vital it is to power our future with green energy. And here in Cornwall and the Isles of Scilly, we have the ability to seize this opportunity. Cornwall can play a vital role in this transformation. Its location, geology, its rich heritage are all unique assets in the pursuit of net zero. From the rugged coast that delivers the wind and waves that can power our tomorrow, to the natural minerals that fuel the technology we all rely on, including world-class deposits of the tin and copper that help make our electronic devices, and one of the richest lithium deposits in the world. By using more sustainable techniques to extract these resources, like geothermal power and digital exploration, and by cutting out the carbon impacts of complex global supply chains, Cornwall is utilising its mining heritage to create a greener future and limit the environmental impact on our landscapes. Of course, Cornwall has another resource on its doorstep. With direct access to the Celtic Sea, advancing technology is set to take wind power a step further. Installing 4 gigawatts of floating offshore wind has the potential to dramatically improve Cornwall's economy and generate enough electricity to power Cornwall 4 times over, making a major contribution to the UK's energy security. Farming heritage has a key role to play too, with innovative companies turning organic farm waste into zero-carbon biofuels, which are already used to fuel Cornwall Council's road maintenance fleet. Cornwall is a region full of green potential, dedicated to powering our future and also providing new economic opportunities. There are few regions where so many investment opportunities come together in one place. Join us in creating a better tomorrow.